like your dogs?
I know a school where they teach dances. I could take you there if you'd like.
To stop the assassin, you must become the assassin. You will always be weaker. You will always be smaller. You want to win? Improvise. Adapt. Cheat.
Welcome to the Continental.
Eve Macaro of the Ruskaroma. What a pleasure to see you again.
You have no idea what you just walked into.
They killed my father. This isn't done until they're dead.
Fate is a very humbling thing.
You're him. The one they call the Baba Yaga. How do I start doing what you do?
Looks like you already have.
You should probably know that I have a really dark and unpredictable side to me.
Stop speaking.
I'm giving you a chance, sweetie.
Say when.
When?
What are you?
We are.
We are Venom!
We are.
Venom!
No.
Oh!
Yeah, we.
We
are. Venom. You're gonna need to work on that.
Delicious! You take me to all the finest places!
I need to tie up those.
We always knew it was impossible. Ground control to Major Tom. That we were alone in the universe. Take your protein pills and your helmet on. And it's our job to make sure that remains a secret.
Let's go get him.
Oh, shit! This is Major Tom to ground control. We are fugitives. Stepping through the door. On the run. In the shit!
You're living the dream, my friend!
You mean it?
No!
Lady Frog!
Mrs. Chess!
Hello!
There has to be a reason they're after us.
An army coming that cannot be beaten.
As long as Adam lives, everyone, everything will end.
We may not make it out of this alive, buddy.
Eddie, the time has come.
think you can get that thing to go without killing it?
Only one way to find out!
Wilson.
Thanks for coming in. Well, thank you for the invite, sir. I have to admit, I'm still getting used to the new look.
They said to lose the mustache or lose the election. You and I haven't always agreed in the past, but I want to make another run at making Captain America an official military position.
And if we disagree on how to manage this situation, then what happens?
Work with me, Sam. We'll show the world a better way forward.
Isaiah! Sir, your inner circle's been compromised. Either you can't see that, or you don't want to.
What if it's a trap? Global power is shifting. You're just a pawn.
You may be Captain America, but you're not Steve Rogers.
You're right. I'm not.
I grew up, I got a gun, I got a badge, I started a hunt. He got over on me. No one gets over on me.
Wait, stop. Freeze there.
This is your suspect?
No.
No?
No.
There's a reason why you're all here. We're here to rob the World Diamond Center. Over 50 billion in diamonds moves through here each year. This will be our biggest job on the continent.
Grab a seat. Cracks me up. When people pull guns on people, you're not a killer. I am.
Word around the LA streets is that they fired your ass.
I'm broke. And I'm sick of being a hunter. So your next job, I'm gonna do it with you. Set it up.
We have a problem.
Marlboro Man. How'd you guys meet?
Prison.
Tinder, actually.
You're in the most secure building in continental Europe.
There's only one place they're not looking.
Oh, bro.
These streets, they're different. And if a mistake is made, blood is paid.
It's not about the money. It's about the challenge.
Stand by.
Can I get in and get out?
3, 2, 1.
Without anyone even knowing I was there. You feeling it?
Yeah, I'm feeling it.
Watch our six.
Mac. You drive. You ship. Call out brakes.
Copy. And the cop goes gangster.
There's something going on here. I need to understand it.
like you do.
That's exactly why you shouldn't be here.
You might say a demonic entity falls under our expertise. Crooked man's waiting on you.
That's interesting. Oh, you didn't want me to squash?
No. Squashing's good.
I heard tales about him all my life. Most just called him
the Crooked Man.
I thought Big Red wasn't scared of anything.
Oh, I know something you're afraid of.
You hear something?
Your road ends in the dark like mine.
Let's just keep on coming.
It ain't even really begun.
Come on, Snake, let's rattle.
Let not your horns be troubled. By way they know not. I will make dawn is flat.
In the crooked things, straight. You doubt the power of prayer, son?
Just in case.
It is an art, choosing gladiators. They're usually prisoners of war.
I claim this city for the glory of Rome.
You have something in you. Rage. Never let it go. It will carry you to greatness.
I own you now. But whose head could I give you to satisfy your fury?
The general will do. Rome has taken everything from me. But I will have my vengeance.
There is plenty of pain waiting for you in the next life. I don't know why you are so greedy for it in this one.
Your Majesties.
This is your gladiator.
It is. I have the trust
of the Emperor.
It will clear my path to the throne.
You will be my instrument.
I will never be your instrument. In this life or the next.
Lucius, take your father's strength. His name was Maximus. And I see him in you.
Most fighters won't survive.
You must help him.
Strength and honor! I don't fight for power. I fight to free Rome for men like them.
Your name will be forgotten!
To restore order, I must have power.
Everything is forgotten in time. Empires fall, so do emperors.
This is war! Real war!
The odds are against you.
The odds are always against me.
Ready to ramp!
The guy who had his member
was...
That's right, the dick.
All twisted and bent, varicled, snarled, pearled, and vereens. And he went to the doctor. Could you take a look at this? And the guy said, not for too long. He said, could you fix it? He says, is it broken? Whatever do you mean? He said, do you void with that? Do I what? Do you pee through there? Yes. Do you have sex with it? Yes. Well, that's what it's made for. It's not supposed to look good in a showcase. He said, we could operate, but it might not function. I wouldn't want that. I didn't think so. A year later, he comes back. He says, look, it's perfectly straight. Who operated? Nobody. How did it straighten out? I did it. How? Tapped it out. Beg your pardon? I was standing next to some man at a urinal, and I saw him tap on himself, and I said, what are you doing? He said, I'm knocking off excess moisture so as not to soil my linen. So I tapped mine, and I've been tapping it for a year, and tapped it into shape. The doctor said, what did you do before that? I said, oh, I just